I thought that media would be the best way to show a story, to express all the different aspects of what's going on.
It's not just looking at TV and radio, it takes into account also, it takes into account the society you're in right now and what might change and how that influences us and how the media shapes us.
The city provides you with so many opportunities, but it also supports the university.
I think the fact that it's such a social city also helps. That definitely was a big factor. It just blew everything else out the water as soon as I came.
Newcastle University is pretty famous for its accreditation, the courses.
So I'm currently news editor for the tab Newcastle. So that's really fun because that's a student newspaper. I'm really proud that I've actually pushed forward with that.
Because of the great facilities in the extracurricular areas of the uni, that's where you get your practical experience. I'm part of the TCTV, which is the Courier Television. So we have really great cameras we can use around uni. We can literally just film like whatever ideas we have.
So one of the biggest things that we did was Pop-Up Newsroom, which is an international multimedia project. The emphasis is on your ability to accurately describe what's going on and ask the right questions.
If you're interested in writing, there's The Courier here, which is The Guardian's number one student newspaper. The broad nature of it means that you're open to such a variety of careers and opportunities in the future.
You grow and expand more as a person and a professional. This is the moment that you can best improve your CV. Every opportunity that you have, take it.
I definitely feel positive about a future career just because the course is so broad and there's so many options.
It prepares me to be a journalist. When you work with other creative people outside of the course, they're creative, you're creative, and then when two creative minds get together, you come out with something fantastic.